Hello everyone, welcome to SemiKantong. Today's topic is about die-attached film. We already discussed about that during the die-attach process, but today we want to discuss a little more about that. Let's get it started. Die-attach film is film type adhesive to attach die on substrate or die-attach on die. There are two different structures. One is adhesive layer plus release layer. This is the original structure, and after that, we need to apply dicing tape for sewing process. The other one is adhesive layer plus release layer plus dicing tape. This structure integrated die-attached film and dicing tape. Process flow is the die-attached film wafer backside lamination first, dicing, pickup, die bonding, then cure process is followed. These companies are major manufacturer of die-attached film. Lintec, Nitto Denko, Furukawa, Showa Denko, previously Hitachi Chemical, Henkel, LG Chemical. What kinds of benefit we can get from die-attached film over die-attached paste? Die-attached paste dispense on the substrate and then attach die. In that case, there is a fillet. And also, bond line thickness of die-attached paste is determined by process parameters. But die-attached film is freeform, and thickness of die film is already determined, and it is already applied on the backside of die, then attached on substrate or die. So it can be used for die stack. This is one application of die-attached film for NAND flash memory. As you can see, at the die backside, there is a die-attached film layer. Another one is the film over wire, so-called FOW. It is very useful to stack the memory die. And as you can see, the wire is embedded into the film over wire. So this material can be used to stack same die. FOD means film over die. It is to use stack controller die and memory die. And as you can see, the controller die is covered by FOD. And then we can stack the memory die on top. Thanks for watching and see you again soon. Bye bye.